Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Lord is good. Mudimu ulukile. Hallelujah. Ke mona ho fitisa fela di announcement. Di announcement tsa rena ke di announcement tsa re di tsebang. Ke just ho le hopotsa fela gore mona kong e re le mo yona ke nako e ya COVID-19. Hallelujah. E sentsene e le teng. So are ihlokomeleng. So announcement ya pele ke hore kopa ka ofela ha rona ho tla tshebeletsong e tla wa pere mask. Hallelujah. So ho sa para mask ka sudumele o tsena ka mohare. Amen. And then number 2 re kopa hele tsena ko munyako kwa le sanitizing. Hallelujah. Ona le mabotlolo mola o ska ifeta fela wa rai le botlolo nyana le le blue. Please sanitizer. It's a show gore wa para mask wa sanitizer. Amen. And then tla ya boraro, please are keeping social distancing. O tlola stulo of tsepedi ke ko morao le ko pele. Hallelujah. Gore o kgone o bula space se se enough. Amen. So as I believe only families ke tsona tse e leng gore di allowed go nna di le one. Amen. But he le se family, please tlola stulo and then gore re kgone go etsa social distancing. Number 3 ke kopa ka ofela go na le sleepy se re se tlatsang fomonyana e re tlatsang e re tsena ko monyako. Please o seka e tlola, etsa sure gore o tladitse di-details tsa gago, o tladitse lebitso la gago, phone number tsa gago, temperature ya gago. If it so happened that o kopane le motho o e leng gore o testile positive, re tlo o kopa gore o ye hae. Amen. And then he re o checka temperature, kra temperature ya gago e le tsama bo 39 kwa bo 40, re tlo o kopa gore o ye hae. Hallelujah. So o seka feela offended ware hei mara mo kerekeng mo go bjang. Amen. Ya utlwagala akere. And then re tswela pele ka Box of Hope, small group leaders. Box of Hope ashi are participating. Bolela le small group leader ya how, and then you are able to say okay dintho tse di leng teng mo boxing ke tse bjana, and then le ka direka hanyane hanyane, and then lapaka those boxes. Hallelujah. And then he setse le completile box eo, and then le kana o itlisa wa kgona gore letseye le yona hae, and then le pake hanyane hanyane. Ba hona le ba bangwe ba e leng gore maybe ba re no e re reke hanyane hanyane re bie, and then re tlatla re tlo di paka ka mo on a particular day. You are also welcome to do that. And then if you feel gore no a ke kgone go yo reka, you are able to say okay go na le account mo yona pampiri eo. If o checka box tsela go na le account mo teng, you are able to deposit tšhelete kana ka 415 order go tlatsa box eo. For 450 ke yone e kgonang go tlatsa box eo. Why re etsa ntho e? Ke gore ka nako ya famine, nako go senang dijo mo South Africa, go na le ntlala, re kgona gore ka di-box tseo and then re kgona go fa ba e leng gore ba tlhoka ka nako eo. Hallelujah. So ke tsone di-announcement tsa rena tsa letsatsi la kajeno. Modimo a le etsa hantle. Ke a leboga. Lord, we thank you, for there is no one like you. You are omnipotent, God. My God, we ask that, speak unto us, prepare our hearts. Utlwa wena o buisana le maphelo a rona papa re beya maphelo a rona go wena Jehova tsatsing la kajeno re tsotlhe re di neela go wena lebitsong le phahameng la mopodisi wa rena e leng Keresete Jesu wa Nasareta modimo wa ka ke ena tshebeletso re beya matsong a gago re bogolo ba gago ga ebe bona modimo wa ka bo phethagalang ga tsotlhe di etsagala go ye ka thato ya gago gobane wena o morena wena o kgosi ga yo ya tshwana kana le wena modimo wa ka re beya tsotlhe re papa lentswe la gago le sa tlo buisana le maphelo a rona Jehova a re utlwe wena modimo wa ka o re laya o re tisa o re kgalemela o re bontsha tsela go tswa lentswe la gago modimo wa ka ke ema kgatlhanong le memoya yotlhe e mebe e satane a ka lekang go itlisa tsatsing la ka jeno ka lebitso le maatla la Jesu wa Nasareta ke re ga o rene moya o le mongwe moya wa gago papa re mema wena sebakeng sena lebitsong le phahameng la mopholisi wa rena e leng Keresete Jesu wa Nasareta amen halleluja ke le dumedisa ka lebitso le maatla la Jesu wa Nazareth amen
yan bingelele ka mena ka Jesu Christ wa Nazareth amen
amen haleluya re sentseng re tswela pele ka serisi ya rena ya go rorisa morena
sichukela phambili nge serisi yethu yokudumisa uNkulunkulu
haleluya so tsatsing la ka tsheno ke tlabe ke bolela ka sehloho se sereng
namhlanje uzokhuluma nge sihloko esithi
worshiping through prayer
moshipe ngokukhuleka
haleluya mororiseng ka thapelo
mdumiseni ngomkhuleko
amen
amen
ha ke tloba o motelle
aga soza ba mute
ba ke tlo re tlatla ka speed
so shasha nje lapho nalapho
and then re tlo rapela
sizokhuleka
haleluya and then ke tlo niela hape ho praise and worship
uzonikezela ku praise and worship food
and then batlabe ba re leader through re sentse re rapela re mororisa ka dipina le ka dipoko
amen leaders team dumisa ngokhuleka nangokuhlabelela
are lentsweni la modimo mo bukeng ya dipisalome psalms 95 verse 6
amahubo 95 verse 6
yona e baleha ka tsela e dipisalome amahubo psalms 95 verse 6 ke kopa praise and worship e dule ko staging yona e baleha ka tsela e ere come let us bow down in worship let us kneel before the Lord our maker come let us bow down in worship let us kneel before the Lord our maker Hallelujah.
Ozani masikhuleke sikhothame siguqe phambi kuka Jehova umenzi wethu.
Amen. Re tlotla mo pele ha sefahle sa modimo.
Sizoza ngaphambi kobuso buka Nkulunkulu.
Re tlo khumama pele ha sefahle sa modimo.
Sizokhothama ngaphambi kobuso buka Nkulunkulu.
Bese ri ya mororisa.
Simdumise.
Lebaka la hore re mororise.
Isizathu sokuthi simdumise.
Ka ho bane ke yena mohlodi wa rena.
Ngoba uye umqalisi wethu.
Hallelujah. And then ke ka lebaka la eng itlameretse ka tsela e o biana ka phuthego.
Kungani sifanele ukwenza ngale yondlela siyibandla.
Are mbukeng ya diketso chapter 4.
Siya incwadini yezenzo chapter 4.
Verse 24 X.
Verse 24.
4 verse 24.
Izenzo 4 verse 24.
Ke nako e leng gore ke after moyo halanse tso fihlile mo baneng ba modimo
isikhathi umoyo ngcwele bese ufikile ebantwaneni baka Nkulunkulu
amen and then bible ho ibala ere ke morao ha hore bo Peter la ho pula bo Peter senkile batshwaro akere
nya khumbula ukuthi abo Petro baye ba banjwa
and then ka nako eo they needed to account ho ba ite lampile like the bafarasi the sinrens ba ile ngore ke ba bagolo
big dinge ukuthi baziphendulele kwabakhulu abafarisi ebe babaphethe
and they engage more debating during that particular time
bangena engxoxweni ngaleso sikhathi
bayemetsela ntswe la modimo haleluya
balindele izwi lika Nkulunkulu
morao ha mo ka bakala gore na ba sa dumelane
ngenxa yokuthi bebangavumelani emva kwaloko
ke nako e leng gore sa le ba balokela ko tronkong
yingakho ba bafaka etu
but while they were still ba le ko tronkong
kodwa noma ba setilongweni
theho inne itswela pele e ba rapella
mandla belichubeka libakhulekela
amen
amen
after ba release itswe
emveni kokuba bakhululiwe
utheo ne itswela pele e ba rapela
ibandla belichubeka likhulela.
So who important ho re ruise modimo ka ho rapela as well
kubalekile ukuthi sidumise uNkulunkulu ngokukhuleka futhi
are bale ere. When they have heard this, they raise their voice together in prayer to God. Bane ba rapela ba phahamisa mantswe a bona ba rapela ho modimo wa bona. Ha ba rapela muruti, ha ba rapela a particular person.
Azang bathandaza umfundisi, azang bathandaza lo munyu muntu.
But they prayed unto the Lord.
Ba khuleka kuNkulunkulu.
Le rena sa sin la kachen, we are going to pray unto the Lord.
Nathi namhlanje sizokhuleka kuNkulunkulu.
Oh, sovereign Lord, they said, you made the heavens and the earth and the sea and everything in it. Hallelujah.
So mandla wena owenze izulu nomhlaba nolwandle nakho konke okukho.
Hallelujah. Modimo o hlodile dintho ka ofela.
uNkulunkulu wenze izinto zonke.
Mahodimo lefatshe
izulu nomhlaba.
Mawatle
nolwandle.
Nalwena
nami nawe.
Re hlodile ke Modimo.
Senzwe uNkulunkulu.
Ho bala Psalm 24 ere dintho tsohle tse di leng temo lefatsheng ke tsa morena.
Kuthiwa izinto zonke ezikhona emhlabeni ezikaNkulunkulu.
Lefatshe letsohle tse teng ho lona.
Nezwe nakho konke okukhona kukho.
So we've got a reason to worship him.
Sinaso isizathu sokumkhonza.
Because of his our maker.
Ngoba ungumdali wethu.
It doesn't matter
akukhathalekile
whatever challenge
ukuthi ubhekene nasiphi simo.
For the mere fact that you are breathing tsatsi laka tjene.
Gore tsatsi lena wena uyaphefumula.
Hallelujah. You have the right to say you are holy.
Unali tukelo ya gore o ka re wa halale.
Ka baka la gore today o tsogile.
Ngoba namhlanje uvukile.
You've got the right to say I worship you.
Unelungelo lokuthi ngiyakudumisa.
Ungamphakamisa namhlanje.
Ukamphamisa
ka. Ukamororisa tsa sin la ka tshe.
Ungamdumisa namhlanje.
You've got a big reason.
Unali reason egolo.
Because of God has spared your life.
Ngoba uNkulunkulu ugcinile impilo yakho.
Mudimu ubulukile bophelo bahawo.
uNkulunkulu uyilondile impilo
yakho. There many people that did not even see it as ila kacheni.
Abanye abantu ababonanga ilanga lanamhlanje.
But when God has granted you grace.
Mara wena uNkulunkulu kunikeza umusa.
So you can't tell me you don't have a reason to praise him.
Ngeke wathi awunaso isizathu sokumkhonza.
And then us praising him.
Masim mkhothamela
ke boletse beke fitileng kare
o khulumile ivike liphelile what
kare here rorisa morena
mas dumisa uNkulunkulu
di hlonolo fatso sa ha di yatla ditlela go rona
ibusiso zakhe ziyehla zehlele kithi.
Hallelujah. So we need to praise him
sidinga ukumdumisa.
And then as we are going to praise and pray
masazomdumisa sikhuleka.
I want you to pray katsela e
ufuna ukuthi ukhuleke ngale ndlela lena.
Hallelujah. Now you God because of kimuhlodi wa hawo.
Ukhuleka kuNkulunkulu ngoba engumdali wakho.
Amen. That's why lenswela modimo le re rapela re re ntatwe shwa mahodimo.
Ingakho izulu kaNkulunkulu lithi sikhuleke sithi baba wethu osezulwini.
Hallelujah. So we're going to pray that way. We're going to pray to God who's in heaven.
Ngale yondlela sikhuleke kuNkulunkulu osezulwini.
Amen. Number 2, we are going to pray for our families.
Sizokhulekela imindeni yethu.
Hangata we made the mistake of praying for everyone except malapa arona.
Kaningi senza I mistake yokuthi sikhulekele wonke umuntu ngaphandle kwemindeni yethu.
And then order ya mudimu eri mudimu family.
NgokukaNkulunkulu kuthiwa uNkulunkulu nomndeni.
Hallelujah. And then iputheo sechaba tsotlhe ditla
go morala nesizwe konke kuze muva.
Hallelujah. So ga ningi thina sikuqule isimo
thina re changele mayemo
re re modimo putheo sechaba family
ulu bandla sizwe umndeni.
Hallelujah. So but today we are going to put order a right when we pray.
Namhlanje sizobeka izinto ngamanane kwakho.
Amen. So we're going to pray for Mudim, we're going to pray for our families. You know the challenges
they
dealing with mo family.
We are thinking as khona imindeni yakho.
Hallelujah. Number three, we're going to pray for Putheho Yaruna.
Okwesithathu sizokhulekela ibandla lethu.
There's a lot elong hore we can pray for.
Kuningi singakhulekela.
If Ocheka, there are people that you have never seen since lockdown. And you don't know even for bako kai wetsa halang.
Asaz nokuthi bakuphi kwenzakalani.
But ki bakaulengwe le rena.
Bangabahambisani bethu.
So we are going to pray for those people.
Sizobakhulekela labo bantu.
And then we are going to pray for also by long hore during this particular time.
Sizokhulekela nalabo okube kuthi ngalesikhathi.
Balahletswe ke ma family abona.
Baye balahlekelwa imindeni yabo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ke metswalle ya bona.
Ihlobo zabo.
Amen.
Amen.
Number 4, we are going to pray for our nation.
Okwesine sizokhulekela izwe lethu.
Amen.
Amen.
Kuna le ntho tse tshusang sechabeng se re phelang ho sona.
Kune zinto ezithusayo kule sizwe siphila kiso.
Bana ba lahleha.
Abantwana ba lahleka.
Batsha ba lahleha.
Abantu abasha ba lahleka.
Batho ba baholo ba lahleha.
Abantu abadala ba lahleka.
Bomme ba lahleha.
Abomama ba lahleka.
Bontate ba lahleha.
Abobaba ba lahleka.
Issue ya human trafficking is real.
Leto ya human trafficking iyaphila.
But Mudimu are na opela ho feta that human trafficking.
Kodwa uNkulunkulu esimkhonzayo uphila ngaphezu kwayo.
Amen. We need to pray to God.
Sidinga ukuthi sikhuleke kuNkulunkulu.
Buka yaba chronica eri.
Izi chronike zithi,
if my people who are called,
ithi abantu bami ababizwa,
by my name,
ngegama lami,
would humble themselves,
mabazithoba,
bahutlelana le nna,
bafuna ubuso bami.
Hallelujah. Ba repent ba tlohela di nthoka o fela tse leng gore di tsamaisana le lentswe la Modimo. Ke
zonke zinga hambelana ne zwi le ka Nkulunkulu.
Nna byana ka Modimo.
Mina njengo Nkulunkulu.
Ke tla utlwa.
Izokuzwa.
Bese ke ya ba araba.
Bese ngiyaphendula.
Ka fodisa lefatshe la bona.
Ipolisi zwe labo.
Lefatshe la rona it's not in good place.
Izwe lethu alikho esimeni esihle.
It needs you and I to pray for.
Dinga mina nawe sikhuleke.
As we are going to worship and pray,
masizo dumisa sikhuleke.
You can pray anytime.
Ungakhuleka ngesinye nesinye isikhathi.
Ashile prayer station if you need to kneel down.
Ne prayer station na lapho modingo kuqo.
Ashile another one on this other side.
Enayi kule side lingapha.
Please let's keep space.
Sisigcine ispace.
Refane chance.
Sinikezane nethuba.
Tsama o roletse ohle ko sefapanong.
Hamba uyothula konke esiphambili.
Hallelujah. Lentsola modimo le re they bow down.
Izulu kaNkulunkulu lithi bakhotha.
They bow down.
Bakhotha.
They kneel down.
Bakhoqa.
They bow down.
Bakhotha.
They bowed to the Lord. Bakhotha
kuNkulunkulu.
Le rena sa silaka tshenu.
Nathi namhlanje.
Let's go bow down.
Asambeni.
Whatever that is we think it's high.
Logo isicabanga ukuthi kuphakeme.
Let's put it on the feet of God.
Asithathe sikubeke inyawo enzo.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are going to stand on our feet and praise God and
worship
and cry to Him
and
speak to Him
and
proclaim Boholo Bahai
and
bring everything unto Him because of His the omnipotent God. There is no one like Him. Jehovah Jireh. Take everything unto the Lord.
Just take everything unto him.
Whatever circumstances, whatever challenge,
just
bring it unto the Lord.
Because
of there is no one like you. He is the pillar of our strength. He is the one that is able to shake the heavens and earth. Because of He's our God. Because of He's the omnipotent God. Father, we bring every one of us unto you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, take control. Lead us, Mudimuaka. Kena tsebeletso pela sfatlhe o sao ka lebitso le matla la Jesu Kriste wa Nazareta bo holo ba ha Mudimuaka re bo buya pela sfatlhe o sao. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Mudimuaka rapela Jehova kuri wena ukhosi ya dikhosi rapela u wena kubani wena umuhlodi umukadi wa ditsotsotlhe ka lebitso le matla la Jesu Kristo wa Nazareth modimo wa kaphahama bogolo ba gao bo bonagale in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we pray family tsa rona modimo wa ka rapela malapa a rona rapela bana ba rona modimo wa ka rapela meloko ya rona modimo wa ka gore Jehova ha ebe wena o ba tswarang ha ebe wena o ba bolokang ha ebe wena o ba tlisang. There are those that they do not know the Lord, but Jehovah, that in la kache nor babia pilas fatle osau, kalibitso le maka la Jesu Christ wa Nazareta, muri touch them muri maka where they are, right now in the mighty name of Jesus, that they can be able to know you. Biana kamorena limu pulisi wa mapilo aruna Jehovah, we pray for families taruna muri maka, rapela bana baruna muri maka, that haba utsebe, haba tsebe tsela ya nnete, haba puluso modimo aka bao amogele bjana ka morena le mopholisi wa maphelo a rona Jehova malapa a rona re a bia pela sefatlhego sao ka lebitso le maatla la Jesu Kriste wa Nazareta re modimo aka re thuse re kgone go tsamaya tseleng ya nnete re be bomme le bontate re be malapa a e leng gore a humamela wena modimo aka re bue matswana gore ge e le nna le ba lelapa laka Jehova re tla latela wena o molomo aka lo kgetha tsela ya gae empa rona Jehova bjana ka lelapa re kgetha wena bjana ka morena le mopholosi wa maphelo a rona. Father, we are calling upon you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we are praying for puteo ya rena ka lebitso le maatla la Jesu Kriste wa Nazareta re Jehova ke ba bangata ba o re fileng bona modimo aka. Some of them we do not know where they are or what are their challenges. Papa re ba atumetsa pela sefatlhego sao ka lebitso le maatla la Jesu wa Nazareta re modimo aka ba tloselele where they are. Father God, tloseletsa pholoso ya bona modimo aka lerato le mo Jehova wile wa ba fa lona ko mathomong right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Right now in the mighty name of Jesus, modimo aka move upon their lives, modimo aka touch them, modimo aka revive them for hayo ya tsona kana le wena. Right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, you know them, you know their challenges, modimo aka wa itse gore ke eng se se ba tshwereng. Father, I break chains they long for modimo aka they might be holding them. Right now in the mighty name of Jesus, set them free, release them. Set them free, my God, in the mighty name of Jesus. That, Lord, we can be able to come and fellowship. We've got all the gifts. I pray for all the gifts to function upon this church. I pray for all the gifts. I proclaim the fivefold ministries to be able, my Father, to lead this service right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I pray for your apostolic ministries. I pray, Murimaka, for the prophetic ministries. I pray, Murimaka, for the evangelists. I pray for the teachers, Murimaka. I pray for the pastors that Murimaka have all that ele, where Katsila ere 22 latelakate. Murimaka, raise those gifts right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Raise worshipers that Murimaka will worship you in truth and in spirit. Father, I pray, Murimaka, for the prayer warriors right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Right now I pray for the gift of wisdom. I pray, Murimaka, for all the gifts for interpretation of tongues. Murimaka, release all those gifts upon this service right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Kalibiso le maatla la Jesu Kriste wa Nazareta, for there is no one like you. We give praise, we give glory, Murimaka. I want to pray for our nation. Obani wena Murimaka, we say if we want to live in peace, we should pray for those that are in authority. Murimaka, I pray for our president. I pray for the cabinet. Murimaka, I pray for each and everyone that is leading this country. That's Jehovah. How about leader? We are katsela e utswana teng. How about leader, Murimaka? We are kalentswela how. Murimaka, I pray. Kalibitswele maatla la Jesu Kriste wa Nazareta. Ke ema kgatlhano le every spirit, Murimaka, e leng gore e teng, it's ruling. Ke ema kgatlhano Murimaka le bosenyi. Ke ema kgatlhano Murimaka le go utswiweng ga batho, go rekisiweng ga batho. Father, I bind that. I stand against that in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, you said we should call upon you at all times. Murimaka, we tsa rule bitse ka dinako tso tsotlhe. And right now, Murimaka, re bitsa go wena. Re iphumana re le tlalelego, Murimaka. Re ema, Murimaka, in the gap between setšhabeng sa rona le rena, Murimaka, that we can be able, my Father, to say re o bone o a phela. Father, re a sokologa from all the wrong things that we are doing as a nation right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we are standing in the gap. We are standing in the gap right now in the mighty name of Jesus. That Father, our country, let us have peace. Let us have harmony. Let us live in unity. As Banabahao, Mudimaka, I pray in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we give honor and glory unto you. Father, we thank you, for there is no one like you. Jesus' mighty name. Yes, Lord.
Jesus, Jesus, wow. letso letse una likunutu le morena ke molele tsi yetsi Jesus,
We thank you, Holy Spirit, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Get lo kupa one last worship, and then with that last worship, bese ki kupa mama bishopo hotla horlevo hela tsebelezo lo hotlono lo fatsa bana biana ka motswadi. Amen.
Kise ki utlile Jesu.
Hoje modimo ka ka bixeka pulo kor ka mere le kai
riale ba modimo wa ka lukile riale ba ka sebeletso yohle modimo wa ka lukile riale ba ka bahlanga ba hao riale ba ka putse wa modimo wa ka ntate re satsa ne re tla arohana re boloke se phetse ntate o re sireletsa se phetse ntate o re boloka ntate malapeng mesebetsi Riale wa modimo wa ka lukile ka tsotlhe ntate lo se ayo ya tshwana le wena Jehova o motle o lukile o tshepaetse modimo wa ka ya lukile riale wa modisa wa sebele modimo wa ka ya makatsa riale wa o se ntate wa ka ya lukile re re mahau wa morena wa rona Jesu Kriste Matsiriso ne moyo halelela Tiba uti maru na ufitlela Yara tonkiri pelu saro na bakuta Riale buwa kio na ntate shono lofasa bana bahau Kaje Yesu Kriste mulu kiwaru na Amen